Good afternoon, everyone. Here's Ford Mustang 98 guy. And today, here I bring you one very, very special treat and a rare find that you really don't see these days. And something very old and you don't see a lot on the road anymore. This is something really rare that you really don't see. Here today, I am here to present you a full in-depth tour and walk around of a 1989 Mercedes-Benz 300 SE. Huh? You want to get in the video? Well, I'm going to go on this side. And this afternoon, I'm going to give you all a full in-depth tour and walk around of the car. I'm going to start it up. I'm also going to show the engine. And I'm going to show you all the inside and the outside of the car. Everything is all original in this car. We'll pop it, and then later on I'll show the engine. Just leave it like that for now, and then later on I'm going to show the engine. Anyways, without further ado, sit inside, start it up, let it run. Here's the key. As you can see, the exterior color is kind of like a dark gray, but it's a dark green color. It's like a very dark green color with light gray leather interior. As you can see, everything is all original. It's got about 345,748 kilometers. Very high mileage for a 1989. It's 27 years old, the car. So here goes the key for the vehicle. That's what you get back in '89. And we'll start it up.
Turn it. Leave it, it's okay, leave it, it's running.
That's running?
Yeah, it's running.
Yeah, it fires right up. ABS light's on.
It'll go off though.
You got a full leather-wrapped steering wheel. As you can see, it's very fluid. Horn works. Everything works 100% on this vehicle. It's got a 4-speed automatic transmission. Low gear selection. Your parking brake is located down there.
Yeah, don't push it though.
Oh, it doesn't work?
Well, I don't want to take any chance.
Yeah, because I don't want
in case it gets
with
stuck.
Your brake release? Yeah, so just in case.
Yeah, I haven't put it on. So.
Oh, you never put it on throughout the years?
If you put it on, then it might get stuck.
Yeah.
I just leave it.
So, anyways, we'll go ahead and turn on the headlights, fog lights, as well as the hazards. And we'll go ahead and put down the window. Now, I'm going to show you all the outside of the car. We'll get to the engine in a little bit.
I'm going to open it?
In a little bit. I'll tell you when to open it. He's riding on Goodyear tires. Here's your exhaust. All right, now we'll show the engine. It's a six-cylinder, 3-liter, right?
I'm not sure.
I'm sure it's a 3-liter. Well, this is the 300 SE, it might say on here. I'm pretty sure it's a 3-liter. I'm sure. It says it on here somewhere. I'm pretty sure it's a 3-liter inline six.
It's got a diehard battery in there.
Motor runs good. Throughout the 25 years you've had it, you never had any problems.
Nothing major. Original motor, original transmission.
Everything's all original.
Yeah.
Just the ignition module. Got a new ignition module in it.
Yeah. And the usual maintenance, normal.
Yeah. Well, the car is old. I'm going to get a view from this side. Expose the hood. Do a review on the inside. You see you have full power seats with two-person memory, chrome door handle right there, along with wood grain. More storage down there. As you can tell, the seat's a little rough, you know, due to the fact that it's an older car and it's 27 years old. The trunk? There's the trunk. Oh yeah, a lot of room back there. Get a view from the back.
Beautiful.
Not bad. It's got a power antenna as well. It's also got a power telescoping steering wheel. Mm-hmm. It's telescopic, right? And it's right here.
Yeah, I don't touch anything right there. I'm not sure, I can shut those off.
So I'm gonna just show the inside real fast.
Yeah.
Leave the window down because it's hot. Climate control right here. I'm sure it works, yep. And your fan speed right there. Different zones, along with your front defrost. You also have your temperature as well. Turn it off as well. You have your rear defrost right there, along with your hazards. Pretty much everything is there. This is the original radio from 89. It's the Becker Grand Prix sound system. I believe you have cassette player as well. And it does have a power antenna as well.
Including talk and text from just $40 a month. Conditions apply. Chatter Mobile. Let's get going.
Preset stations. Power windows are in the center with your power mirrors. Storage. This lifts up as an armrest. You rest your arms there. Cruise control. You have your wipers. As you can see, they work. That's high speed and low speed. You have your turn signals. Coming up to the instrument cluster, you have your gas gauge, engine temperature gauge, oil gauge, speedometer, and off to the right is your tachometer and analog clock. And your warning lights would be down there. Manually dimming rearview mirror, along with your interior lights, which work good. Sunroof works too. Yeah.
There you go.
Gotta hold it. It's a nice feature to have back in 89. You have your ocean handles over here. Not a bad car at all. I actually like it. Like I said, your emergency brake release is located there, along with your headlights. I'm going to show you the power antenna. I want to show the power antenna.
Let's see how it works.
Works good. You also have heated seats down there. And back here, I think there's enough ashtray. And your cigarette lighter would go back there. Pretty nifty. Alrighty. Let's view the back seat now. Almost. View the back seat. Air vents. Storage back there. Armrest. Ocean handles. And you have a light back there as well. I don't think it works, to be honest with you.
The shape looks good. This is not bad. You know, some cars are 20, 30, you can tell. This you can't tell.
It's going to view the other, Almost done. It's going to view the other side. I know. Light works. Pretty nifty. Check out this side real quick. Two-person memory, power seats as well, storage. This side, the passenger seat's in pretty good shape. Your glove box right here, fifth wood grain. Mirror vanity light. Same with the driver's side. Whoops. With the light. This. Come around. Fast. All right, so let's shut it down.
Okay, I'll park it now. Okay.
I see. Almost done. Well, everyone, I hope you guys enjoyed the full in-depth tour and walk-around of the 1989 Mercedes-Benz 300 SE. Stay tuned for my next video. We'll see you next time. Have a good day, folks.